Yeah. There's this dude by the name of Pasqua who throws a motherfucking EDC Electric Daisy Carnival. And I know that motherfucker from 7th grade Palisades High School in home fucking room. And I thank him and his dad for letting me fucking DJ today. So with no further ado, let's go. Go.
You guys are gonna have so much fun today. I can feel it. You guys are already having fun, aren't ya?
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I think EDC really embodies kind of the openness of the culture. I like the idea of a carnival because it's like, hey man, we're all just freaks. Come here and just enjoy it. That's the truth, you know? We're all really different people, whatever. Why don't we just come here and have a party? And I think that's kind of been one of Insomniac's missions, is to kind of just, you know, be open, be free. There's a reason so many people have connected with these events, and especially EDC. It's like you feel the love.
It's gonna be 22 hours of insanity.
Woo!
Electronic dance music moving through you. It's giving me goosebumps.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I've been pumped for this shit forever.
I got a feeling.